G'day, welcome to the Simple Cooking Channel. Today, I'm going to show you how I make two ingredient peanut butter popsicles. This is so, so yummy. Let's go. Now for this, get about a third of a cup of peanut butter. You can use a little more if you want. Add one cup of full cream milk. Then you want to just mix this together until it's well combined. Now for this, I'm using a thing called a Zoku. Really, really cool. All you do is put it in the freezer for 24 hours. Then you put these in, make what I've just made, something like that, your own concoction, pour it in there, and you put that on, and it'll be ready in 7 to 9 minutes, and you can use this for about 9 before you need to freeze it again. It is so good. And just pour the mixture in. Now, if you don't have something like this, just pour it into your molds, and just put that in the freezer and freeze at the normal rate. Now for those of you that have not had peanut butter popsicles before, you are about to go through an amazing taste sensation. Set your timer for about 7 to 9 minutes and then take them out and lick like you've never licked before. Now just take it out. Take it out this way. If that doesn't work, this little thing comes with this so you can take it out. Well, I hope you like this. Look at it. It's really, really yummy. I can't imagine many people have ever had a peanut butter popsicle, but it is amazing. Oh, it smells so good. I'll see you next time for my next meal.